Now here in this case, explain why APC, angle APC cannot be labeled as angle P. इसको हम angle P क्यों नहीं लिख सकते? You need to understand कि ये हमारा एक angle नहीं है. यहाँ पे कितने angles हैं? अगर angle P होता ना, तो इसका मतलब होता कि सिर्फ उसके अंदर एक ही angle involved है. Now in this case, you can see there are more than one angle at P. कौन से हैं? That is angle APB. APB भी बन रहा है. दूसरा एंगल क्या बन रहा है हमारा? PBC. और तीसरा क्या बन रहा है हमारा? APC. So that is why it can cannot be written as angle APC, cannot be labeled as angle P, because angle APC consists of, or angle P consists of more than one angle. You can mention here that angle P are more than one angle, therefore we cannot mention angle APC as single angle P. Okay.